a little crazy here. A mystery tonight about missing monarch butterflies. We have seen them at the butterfly show, or if you've been there, you've seen them. But something is now keeping these insects from migrating. WLWT News host Jennifer Shack went straight to our local bug expert today to see why they're disappearing. Jennifer?
Yeah, the wet and mild summer so far has been great for local bees, insects, and butterflies. But for the migrating monarch butterflies, the numbers are dwindling this year. We met with entomologist Dr. Gene Kritzky today to find out what's going on.
Monarch butterflies are probably some of the first butterflies people recognize as a kid. And it's a sign of summer and a sign of growing up. And it would diminish the aesthetic value of our area if we lost the monarch butterfly.
This miraculous North American migrating butterfly is featured in Flight of the Butterflies by SK Films. Millions of monarch butterflies. They typically arrive in the tri-state around the second half of July on their way to Canada. They can usually be seen from late summer through early fall when they migrate back south.
This is where people would expect to see monarch butterflies.
But so far this year, no sign of them.
Right now, our concern is that we've not seen any monarchs in the region. I've only had a report of one this summer, and that's quite surprising. An adult monarch butterfly.
In 1997, the peak year, an estimated 350 million monarchs made the migration. Last year, only 60 million. The leading theory, the loss of their food source, the milkweed plant.
This is the typical milkweed plant that we see here in the Midwest.
But we're seeing a lot less of it because of weed killers and genetically altered corn and soybean crops.
And in the past, every acre of corn would have between 30 and 40 plants. That would be enough to sustain the population as they went through the Midwest. That population of milkweed plants has gone dramatically down.
According to Dr. Kritzky, the best way to encourage monarchs to return to the region, introduce more food.
If you plant it, they will come.
Now, last year at this time, a reporting station in Canada already had 182 monarchs arrive for the season. So far this year, they've only seen three, but it is early, and Dr. Kritzky is hoping to see more in the coming weeks.
Oh, let's hope.